Yeah, it went by.
Yeah.
So weird.
It's been kind of cold today. I'm kind of dry because I haven't been sweating
all day. Okay, you guys. So we're on the hunt today for some of the best tostadas in Mexico City. We're in the capital. Tacos in the world. So it only makes sense, right? Like, we're going to find some of the best tostadas, if not the best of the best. So,
okay.
So we're here in Mercado Coyoacán, which is not too far from Mexico City, probably just like an hour with traffic. It'd probably be shorter, but traffic is hectic out here. And this place is actually famous for a famous artist named Frida Kahlo. So this is her town, and we're searching for this tostada.
Frida. Did you already tell him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Que no la ves,
verdad?
Check out this sign, guys. It says, look, this is not a buffet. Anybody picking, you're gonna get charged 10 pesos.
Gracias, jefe. Te lo doy a mi jefe. Gracias.
México, lindo, esta marca.
¿Cuál te diré?
Pues tus 3 minutos. No,
save one of those.
Gracias.
We walked into a store.
Yeah, that's good. That's a better.
Hola, lo que le agrada.
Hola, gracias.
I feel like they got a lot of like natural juices.
Oh,
I know you're down for that.
Yeah, I probably will get one.
I feel like asking somebody like where the tostada place is.
Well, let's see. We can't ask another food person because they'll just say it's right here.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
let's go like to a candy person, you know. Candy lady. There you go, your grasshoppers right here. Oh, someone bumping?
Some more bugs?
Do they have them here? Oh, I thought you said you saw one. I was like, what? I'm gonna eat that. Disculpa, he escuchado que hay un lugar que las tostadas son como muy famosas o buenas. Derechito? Oh, es, oh, ok, oh, tostadas Coyacán. Oh, gracias. Oh, man. Man, that seems like a lot, yeah. Just because I... But where is... Yeah, oh, you order over there? This is just where to sit. It's this whole section. It's all of this. Oh, it's all of this too. Damn.
Guys, so we found it. And wow, there's endless options here. I'm seeing there's shrimp tostadas, mushroom, shrimp special.
¿Va a ser alguna de aguachile?
No, 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 no.
Perdón, aquí le dejo.
Oh, ok. Una
de atún. Una de tinga.
Oscar, dame aguachile y cochinita. Porfa.
Maybe I'll get some octopus, I see beef, chicken, oh, I don't know, I'm tostada heaven right now.
Gracias. Sin prisa. This guy's going fast.
What's the one that you asked?
Surimi. Surimi and
it's like shrimp and something else. Huh?
It's that one, that third one with like little white cream on it. And this other one that has like a red sauce in it. Especial de camarón. You got mole?
Is that ours?
Dame este guachile, dame guachinita, por favor.
Oh yeah, they are, yeah. Man, they come up quick. Okay, that one, yeah, the one you're pointing at is
this
mine.
Is the thing, yeah. This is the thing.
No. Oh my god, you guys, this has so much flavor. Oh, this is definitely going on my top two. Let me give you guys a better angle instead of me just chomping down this delicious tostada.
Like a
Even their chata is good, bro. Maybe because I had like the breakfast like earlier. Cereal and fruit.
¿Ya no tienes camarón entero, bebé? Sí, porque tienes dos especiales, pero por el té.
Ready for the day.